We're going to study triangles. A triangle is a shape with three sides.